Hi, hello guys, welcome to the Ice Coaching channel, and let's dig in into today's topic, folk dances of India. Intro. Indian folk and tribal dances are simple dances and are performed to express joy and happiness among themselves. Folk and tribal dances are performed for every possible occasion to celebrate the arrival of season, birth of child, a wedding and a festival. The dances are extremely simple with a minimum of steps or movements. The dance bursts with the vow and vitality. The men and women perform some dances exclusively, while in some performance men and women dance together. On most occasions, the dancers sing themselves while being accompanied by artists on instruments. Andhra Pradesh. The first one, Dappu Natyam, so popular dance in village, mostly in jatras. The Dappu Natyam means dance with drums. Kuchipudi. Kuchipudi is a classical Indian dance of Andhra Pradesh and is also popular throughout the South India. Traditional dance form, it is based on the theme of great Mahabharata and Ramayana. It is played by mostly by women, occasionally by men. Kolatam. Kolatam are stick dance. Is another dance narrative in Andhra Pradesh. It is similar to Dandiya. Changu. Changu dance derived its name from the foremost vital and single instrument used, and it named Changu. Arunachal Pradesh. Barodo Cham. Barodo Cham is a focal dance of Sherdo Pens, a small community of West Kameng district of Arunachal Pradesh. Barodo Cham depicts the victory of good over the evil. Assam. The Bihu dance. The Bihu dance is a focal dance from the inner state of Assam related to the festival of Bihu. Jumur Nach. The Adivasi or tea tribals community of Assam have traditional form dance called as Jumur dance. Bagurmoba. Bagurmoba dance is generally a formation dance with slow steps and outstretched hands. This dance is performed by only girls. Ali Ai Lenga. Ali Ai Lenga is a festival of Meshing community of Assam. In this festival, they perform this dance for making an offering to their deities. Jharkhand. Karma or Munda. The traditional Karma or Munda dance gets its name from the Karma tree, which stands for fortune and good luck. The ceremony starts with the planting of trees. Chhattisgarh. Panti. Panti is a focal dance of Satnami community of Chhattisgarh and bears religious overtones. Performed on Maghi Purnima, the birth anniversary of their guru Ghasidas. Raut Nach. Raut Nach is a traditional folk dance usually done by the Yadavs, a caste which considers itself as a descendant of Lord Krishna, as symbol of worship to the Lord Krishna. Gaur Maria dance. Gaur Maria dance is one of the important dance of Bison Horn Marias of Abuja Maria Plateau of Bastar in Chhattisgarh. Gujarat. Garba. Garba is customarily performed by the women. The dance involves the circular pattern of the movement and rhythmic clapping. It is popularly performed during the Navaratri. Dandiya Ras. Dandiya Ras is an energetic, vibrant dance originating in the state of Gujarat, often called stick dance because it uses the polished sticks. Tippani dance. Tippani dance originated from the Chorwad region of Saurashtra. Laborer women take a wooden rod, sometimes tipped with the iron at the end, to beat the floor. Himachal Pradesh. Kiranauri Nati. Kiranauri Nati is a main mimi but also incorporates some abstract languified sequences. Important among the dance of Nati is Losar Shono Chuksam, which takes its name from the Losai or the New Year. Namjin. Namjin dance is performed in September to celebrate the autumnal horse. The costumes are largely woolen and richly studded ornaments of silver are worn by the women. Haryana. Haryana has rich tradition of dances for various occasions like wedding festivals and harvestings and other seasons. The main dance forms are Sang, Chati dance, Koria dance, Ras Leela, Damal dance, Jhumar dance, Lor dance, Guga dance, Tej dance, Fog dance, Chaupaya. Karnataka. Yakshagana. Yakshagana is a classical dance drama popular in the state of Karnataka. This theater art involves music, song, dance, acting, dialogue, story and the unique costumes. Bayalata. Bayalata is a form of Yakshagana found in the southern region of Karnataka, featuring the stories from the Indian epic poetry and Puranas, rendering as a dance and drama. Dolu Kunita. Dolu Kunita is a popular drum dance of Karnataka. The vigorous drum dance is performed by the men of shepherd community known as Kurba. Viragazi dance. It is a vigorous dance based on Hindu mythology and involves very intense energy sapping dance movements. Jammu and Kashmir. Kud. It is performed to honor the gods Lok Devatas as the Thanksgiving ritual and is mostly done in nights. This form has lots of interesting and twisted movements. Unlike other dance forms, in Kud dance, young people as well as old people participate equally. That makes it more interesting. Damhal. Damhal is a dance performed by the men folk of Watal tribe, Kashmir, on specific occasions. Kerala. Mohini Natyam. Mohini Natyam is one of the 8 Indian classical dance forms recognized by Sangeet Natak Academy. The word Mohini Natyam literally means dance of enchantress. Kathakali. Originated over 500 years ago, the Kathakali is spectacular classical dance form of Kerala. It is also recognized by the Sangeet Natak Academy. It is a combination of drama, dance, music and ritual. Kathakali is one of the oldest theatre forms in the world. Thirayattam. Thirayattam is a ritualistic performing ethnic art form of the Kerala state in India. Thiyam. Thiyam, otherwise known as Kaliyattam. It is sacred ritual dance performed to glorify the goddess Kali. Tulalal. Tulalal means caper or leap or jump about the playfully. This art form emerged in the 18th century. Kodiyattam. Kodiyattam is the earliest classical dramatic art form of Kerala. Kodiyattam literally means acting together. Other Kerala folk dances are Duffumuttu, a dance form particular to the Muslim community of Kerala. Opana. Opana is dance form specific to the Muslim community of Kerala. Tiruvathirakali is a very famous popular dance of Kerala. Margam Kali. Margam Kali is very ancient and most popular artistic performance prevalent among the Syrian Christians of Kerala. Thitambu Nrityam, Chakkiyara Kottu, Kavittu Nadakkam. Madhya Pradesh. Terathalli. The Kamar tribes perform the Terathalli, which is an elaborate ritual with many elements of dance. Javara. Javara is performed in Bundelkhand area of Madhya Pradesh. It is essentially a harvest dance reflecting the gaiety and pleasure of peasants who have reaped a good harvest. Matki dance. The table land of Malwa comparatively very few dances. On wedding occasions, the countryside women of this part perform matki dance with earthen pot player balanced on the head, and the matki is mostly danced solo by women. Grida dance. with rabi crops away in the fields in the full bloom, the parties from different villages join together and perform the griba dance. It continues from the morning till the evening. Manch. Manch is a lyrical folk drama and a form of operative ballad that is a very popular in Malwa in Madhya Pradesh. Manch means the stage or the place of performance and as an indigenous and distinct folk form. Maharashtra. Pavari Nach. In the hilly regions of northwest, the Konkan tribal dance to the accompaniment of the tarpa or pavari, a wind instrument made of dried gourds. Because of this, the dance is known as tarpa nach or pavari nach. Lavani. Lavani is a combination of traditional song and dance, which is particularly performed to the beats of dolki, a percussion instrument. Lavani is noted for its powerful rhythmic and erotic sentiment. Manipur. Dol Cholom. The drums by itself enjoys a privilege in the dance of Manipur. There are several kinds of drums, each intended for a particular occasion. Mizoram. Chirao dance. Chirao dance is a combination of rhythm and skill. Four people hold two pairs of long bamboos across one another on the ground. As the bamboo sticks are clapped together, the male dancers in the tradition attires wave patterns through them in the time to the rhythm. Nagaland. Changlo or Suao Lao. This dance of Chang tribe of Nagaland was performed to celebrate the victory over the enemies in the early times. Odisha. Gumura dance. Gumura dance is one of the most sought and leading folk dance from form of Odisha. Gotipau. Gotipaus are the boy dancers who dress up as a girls and dance. Odissi. Odissi is one of the 8 classical dance forms of India and it is the oldest surviving dance forms of India on the basis of archaeological evidences. Bagnach. The male dancers paint his bare body with yellow and black stripes like that of tiger and attaches a suitable tail and dance for the drums. Dalkar. The Dasra is the occasion of Sambalpuri folk dance. Dalkai's performance is a very common on all other festivals such as Bijunitia and etc. Other folk dances of Odisha. Dap, Gumra, Karmanach, Kaisabadi. Puducherry. Garadi. The famous dance of Puducherry is believed to have purely mythological origins. As legend goes, when Rama, the epic hero of Ramayana, defeated the Ravana, then the Vanaras, that is monkeys, performed this dance to celebrate his victory. Punjab. Bhangra. The dance known as Bhangra is one of the Punjab's most popular dance and the name of the music style. The Bhangra is done with the classic style Punjabi dresses and with instruments including dhol and chimta. Girdha. The counterpart of male Bhangra, Girdha is a female folk dance from the Punjab. It's a female Bhangra. Kikli. It is normally performed by two girls holding their hands and twirling each other in a circle and balancing their position in circular motion. Rajasthan. Gomar. Gomar is a traditional women's folk dance of Rajasthan, distinctive dance of the Bills and a community dance of Rajputs, Rajasthanis and other communities. Kalbelia. Kalbelia dance is performed by the women's group of Kalbelia community of Rajasthan. who catch snakes, and Kalbelia dance costumes also look like snake oriented costumes. Bhawai. Bhawai is an important dance form originated in the Rajasthan. Bhawai is a party entertainment and partly ritual offering to the goddess Amba, the presiding deity of Bhawai. Sikkim. Singicham. Singicham is a masked dance of Sikkim depicting snow lines, the cultural symbol of state. Snowline was decreed the guardian deity of the people of Sikkim. Tamil Nadu. Bharatanatyam. This is classical Indian dance form, is a popular and nurtured in the Indian state of Tamil Nadu. It is one of the 8 classical forms recognized. Kamanandi. It is a celebrated to commemorate the Pyrrhic event when Manmatha, the god of love, was burned to the ashes by the Shiva in anger. Kumi. The women folk of Tamil Nadu have 3 closely related dances, which can be performed at any time but are seen at their best during the festivals. Mailattam. This is done by the girls dressed as a peacock, resplendent with the peacock feathers and glittering headdresses complete with the beak. Puliyattam. Puliyattam. Puliyattam is a folk dance of early Tamil country. This dance forms a play of tiger. Tripura. Hojagiri. Hojagiri is reflection of age-old culture and unique style of dance of Raigan community of Tripura. Only lower half of the body is moved to create the rhythmic movement. West Bengal. Gambira. The folk dance theater of Gambira originated among the Hindu community of Malda in West Bengal. Alkap. Alkap is a rural performance popular in many places of Bengal, especially in Rajshahi, Malda and Murshidabad districts. Domni. Domni belongs to the Malda in the West Bengal. A Domni performance starts with the Vandana dedicated to the god. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.